And she was having trouble grasping that concept because she kept asking me why this happened. Anyway, I got to the studio. The guys were all in the booth putting up the mix to Africa. Yeah. I went out into the studio where the piano was, and all the guys were in the booth, and with my daughter's words ringing in my ears asking me why, I came up with this.
Requested it, and this is one of Paige's favorite tunes. It's off the Isolation Records, a little something different, but here it is.
Chose this one is because we have Mr. Fabulous here, Mr. Warren Hamm on the harp, and we never play music with a harp in it. And we thought this would be fun. There's a little taste here for us. See what you think of this one.
I see. So in 1987, we were finishing up Toto's seventh record, which oddly enough was called The Seventh One. Clever.
It got better later.
One of the last things we did was a song that David Page and Steve Lukather wrote, great song that I had the opportunity to sing. See if you guys remember.